human trafficker.
You're right, I don't like
you. I hate you.
I hate him. I hate him so much.
You're an idiot.
Triple banana, bitch.
You're pathetic.
Yeah, jerk.
Look, Aquaman.
Super seal.
You're an animal.
Neanderthal animal?
Predictable, stubborn, crazy. She's the female you.
Job agency. Look at me. I used to be gorgeous.
Look, you read that on a t-shirt or something?
Oh, this guy can't read. What are you talking about?
You are a former Navy SEAL. What happened to stealth mode?
You came to ask you questions.
You did well for the prom. I already have a date, but I'm flattered. Thank you.
I always wanted to go to Paris.
You know what? It's a beautiful city, and if you ever make it, you should give yourself a snug globe because this is Seattle.
That's a space needle, not the Eiffel Tower, you schmuck.
Very helpful.
Yeah.
How is that helpful?
You should be quiet for a second, okay? So the adults can
think. Thinking? Is that what that face means?
Do me a favor, take care of your own six.
Sorry, did you say six?
Okay, I've been gone way too long.
You're starting to sound like me.
I know, and it just made me want to throw up. Can you hurry back, please?
Yeah.
If she laughs.
What? Why wouldn't she laugh?
Well, let's see what she looks like when she gets done with Sergeant Slaughter's boot camp.
What is that?
Sure it's not a dinghy?
Way with children.
What?
After all these years, you still like this place?
Oh no, buddy, I'm still trying to figure out a way to like you.
Okay.
Forget this place.
Your brain must be a miserable place. I need a beer. I'm gonna just let that awkward moment fade out a little bit. We got a bar to go to, right?
For a case, we're gonna...
You're like a devourer of dreams. You know what I mean? Like, you eat them.
You're like a little Pac-Man in cargo pants.
You can ride in the trunk if you don't like it. I'll get real Jersey up in this piece.
Strawberry Fields got a picture of you, your name, photo of you.
It's classified.
Oh, I apologize.
No, Chameleon just unclassified it.
So what, you're not gonna tell me about Operation Strawberry Fields?
No,
because you'd have to kill me. You told me.
Keep that up.
I'm just curious, though. Was there an Operation Abbey Road? Are you the walrus? Time to shut up?
I know people.
Oh, you know how to kill people. It's a big difference.
You're the reason they don't go outside much.
Is that the only reason?
It's a serious thing.
I understand. Are you speaking from experience? Because I personally don't think it sounds like a safe or peaceful.
We're going to become a lot less friendly. Well, he will. I'm always cordial.
You know what you are? Like a big marshmallow filled with testosterone.
You would have done the exact same thing.
I would have done the same thing. That is because I am known for my warmth.
Oh, yeah.